चलो पूछे
हाँ
पूछ रहा शाहरुख Sharuk, when it comes to bone marrow, perhaps awareness is still not that high, I guess. So, you know, what do you think about it? How aware are we Indians about this particular issue, about bone marrow, transplant? How do you plan to reach out to houses?
I see just a simple capacity. You know, I can come here and think of myself as someone who's been honored and brought here. With these small gestures through yourself, me, all of us coming here, you know, somebody will read about it, somebody will talk about it. Of course, you know, there are the awareness campaigns. I see also movie stars talking about organ donation. I think that's wonderful. So in whatever little way, I think public figures get a moment to talk about this or visit places. It's not just for, ki na hum yahan par aa gaye aur ribbon kaat liya. I think iski wajah se dusre log ko maloom padta hai. Like I got to know so much. My parents have actually succumbed to cancer. I should have known a little more, but I just got to understand from Dr. Savia, that you know, how many patients are there in the country, added every year 10,000, you know.
Thalassemia. So many more cancers.
And many more cancerous patients. So I think all these things, and especially in our country with such a humongous population, I think these things are not only how much ever, how many centers we make may still fall short for some years. So I think as much as